glad you asked. We're going to London.
Wait.
And after London, we're going to Paris. Très bon. That's French for you. That shit good.
Can't breathe out my nose. I need to use the bathroom. And now I'm trying to get some shmoney. I look like shmoney, though. Don't worry about that.
Welcome to my crib. Step before the shenanigans start. Come on.
Alright, we here. Waterloo.
High tech. No regular thing here. High tech. Set the mood, light it up, privacy. If I need somebody to come sweep my floor, they come sweep my floor, you heard? If you're thirsty, nah, you ain't thirsty though, right? You ain't thirsty, all right, bro. You gotta use the bathroom now, right? Now you only got one, you gotta choose one option. Either you taking the number two, or you taking a shower. And if you wanna get fancy, pop some champagne in the bathroom.
You gotta turn on the shower, sis.
I'm gonna turn on the shower.
Yo, how you don't know how to use a shower in your own crib?
I got a maid for that.
Come on, I got bags of money. Bags of shmoney, you heard? Big king size bed. Peek the core, peek the core. Cool, full body mirror. Cause I gotta check the fit out. Then you got a viewer, you know, check the fit out, check the fit out. Got a nice little church in my view over here. Guys. She's fired.
Okay, wait, what were you saying?
And I tell you that I was on that plane dying. I'm nearly dead. I was having so much anxiety. Why are you snapping me? Why are you snapping me, sis? I was having anxiety. And sis over here sleep. I'm like, Mugzy. He's just like, yo, it was a bumpy ride. But yeah, we made it, we're here. Yeah, stay tuned.
Just roaming the streets.
Mugs and I are on our way to like a graffiti. Yes, Link Street. It's like a subway that they turn into like a graffiti canvas place. Oh my god. He said that the concierge at a hotel said that like every couple of months they clean it out, like they paint it white so that, yeah, they water wash it so that new artists can come and graffiti it. So it's lit, like we OG love art, so it's lit. Check it out.
I said it must be, cause a nigga got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. Hoes at my shows, they be stripping off their clothes. And the college girls write a nigga name on their toe. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome till you don't, till you get glocked jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy till shit pop off.
Let's take it to the basis. You and them Mr. Greatness. My Martin was a Mason. Rock my jealous with no laces. Now go by the cases. Wait, hold up, that was racist. I would prefer the aces. Ain't no different when you chase it. A 40 ounce to chase it. That's just an understatement. I'm early to the party, but my Rari is the latest. Somehow it seems, girl.
All right, talk to them, Miss King. Where we at? Where we at?
We're at Link Street.
Okay.
In London.
It's artsy. It's quite artsy here.
Quite lovely.
Quite.
Yeah, it's great. Come on,
write a nigga name on it, dog. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome till you don't, till you get locked jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy till shit pop off.
Yes, I'm the shit. Tell me, do what stink. It feel good waking up some money in the bank. Three model bitches, cocaine on the sink. And I'm so body, I might roll up in the tank. Cause my chain came from Cuba, got a lock up on the link. And the red bottom loafers just to compliment the mink. I shank, rolling up that dank.
Tell us your name.
Babakar, Books Films. Follow me on Instagram, everything.
What's your Instagram? Spell it.
Books Films.
he got the info. Pull out the info, boy. No, hey. Let him get that B-roll. Yeah.
Let's get that.
that. Let's get that.
When I get down, I'ma lock a high behind my eyes in Hollywood. They're saying what you know, but who you know, you need to know someone or know no one.
So, why would their escalator ever be like this?
Here in London, the escalators are a little bit different.
Oh shit.
It's quite lovely actually.
It's quite scary actually.
See, like the incline is for a very short period of time.
Look. Oh yeah, I can't even see it.
And then when you reach the bottom.
You see how long the straight line is?
So look. It's kind of flat for a very long time.
It's so creepy. It's like a conveyor belt. I'm super hyped because I went to Misguided. I shop for Misguided like all the time, but I've never been to like the actual store because it's in the UK, obviously. So I was lit. Like, my freaking level of excitement was through the roof. And they had a River Island. Like, that's one of my favorite stores. I'm super hyped. I don't even like malls, but yeah. So we at the chicken spot. Everything is dumb cheap. You just got a chicken sandwich.
Or it's a Quavo, bad and bougie in the chicken spot.
This chicken spot is like a fake Kennedy's. If you're from New York, then you know what Kennedy's is. Some people in New York, what's the other one they go to? Crown. Some people go to Crown if you live in Brooklyn. But it's just like a late night chicken spot. You feel me? Like this is it. We went to some other joint, but it was closed. Anyways, I'm lit because we just drinking. You probably see it in my eyes. Look at my eyes. Yes, I'm about to be wowing this burger.
And the booze.
From Great Tree. And two man wicked and bad, no boy couldn't page me. Up to now. When I rise to the top, when I got them now I see. Hey, watch out to the heart, to the heart, too nasty. Them finu.
So currently lit. We went to like this like corner store, like a bodega, to get like chips, and they sell liquor.
So we like being the New Yorker that we are, we like, they got Henny, and he like, Henny, yeah, we got Hennessy. No, you got Hennessy. He like, yeah, we got Hennessy. We worked the whole store, they didn't have no cranberry juice. All they had was orange juice. And who drinks Henny with orange juice? Like, if you ever drank that before, like, you're dirty like that. It's gross. So we ended up just getting the and they didn't have no Patron, like. So we ended up just getting the orange juice with the Bacardi. And we just drank all of that. So now I'm a little schmizz.
So Mugzy, you're not gonna come out the bathroom.
We got Malibu, not Bacardi.
Oh, we got Malibu. Well, I thought it was Bacardi. Whatever. Same thing, like they both kinda like the same because they like the sweet rum. Which are usually weak, but if you drink, like, if it's just two of you and you drink the whole bottle, you're gonna get lit off of that. Like, but it's not no bad lit. It's not like a harsh lit. It's real calm. So try it out. We had like a mango orange juice with Malibu. Lit tea.
On the rocks.
We out here chilling. Our first day in London was great. It was nice. Tomorrow should be fun. I'm gonna go meet up with my brother and probably my aunt. I'm not sure. But yeah. This is Kay. Hello. That's my brother. And he's showing us around. Where we at?
Clapham Junction.
Yeah.
Queen Stanley Estate.
Yeah.
What you guys would call the projects.
This ain't no projects. Hell no. Like, I see what you mean with the buildings, but this is like cleaner. Yeah, this is clean.
But like I just told you, this is more to inner city London.
So oh, okay.
Where it's more inner city London, they're gonna keep it clean.
Well, I see what you mean, like with the garbage.
When you go to my area, you're gonna see that.
So, like, in London, they do this weird-ass shit where they park, like, some of their cars face-to-face. I gotta wait till I see one. But it's so weird. Who parks their car face-to-face? Like, oh, yeah.
And front to back.
No, we just parked parallel. All.
Yeah, that shit is like, see that? You get a ticket.
All right, look. Y'all see that? Who parks like that? What you parking your car like that for? And then some of them are parallel. It's just all different. And then some of them are back to back like this. Wait, you gotta cover his name. Check my guy out, BBC. Kill me. What are you doing?
Nothing. I watch movies. Do you know what I watch? Roots. Oh my jeez.
Roots?
Roots at work. Big man thing, I went home.
No.
I was like, I can't deal.
Black community, quite poor, quite small. Nice little community.
What is it like here?
Where is it like? It's like a little Jamaica section.
Okay.
It's just a whole lot of yardy barber shops, a whole lot of yardy food shops, bookies. The community is not like, we're not too together, but we're all right.
Yeah.
A lot of people know each other, so we're good. It's an all right community.
Yeah. We're dumb hungry, like, you don't understand. But we in like a little yard place in London, so it's kind of like our home. And I just got fried chicken with curry gravy, and he got jerk chicken. It's about to be lit. You about to go back to my brother's house?
You're enough, sir. My first year with the crofts there. Them try every little thing for stop the success. Although the road rugged and rough, me no give up. The amount of struggle is so my fierce. Man, I forgive thanks in a real life. In a real life. I pray, man, I pray, and I go on all the faith in a real life. In a real life. The amount of struggle is so my fierce. Man, I forgive thanks in a real life. In a real life. No use to send me not rich nowhere. But still, man, they are survive. Well, enough see me smile on all my life. And up in more while a little rise.
I'm
is it what music?
Struggler man music. Struggler man music.
I'm living. Got me getting liquor, thinking that I'm gonna lick it. Cause this ain't only Essex. This is where shotters, murderers get arrested. It's drug infested.
I gotta get everything on. Greedy, look at you.
You ain't get you eating my food, all right, but greedy.
The jerk chicken and the curry chicken and K. Mm-hmm. And the tings.
Mm-hmm. Mad stacks off one number. When you're at the spot, you can use it all up for one fucker.
On the high road and I'm driving slow with one. My niggas sat fucked a lot of youths with one cut up. Let's get to him, but my niggas yard on the front cover.
Her face though. So yeah, London is pretty lit. It's snowing, but it snows in New York, so that's regular. Mugzy and I pretty much know our way around everywhere. Cause it's actually simple. When we first came, we like, this is mad complicated. But it's very simple. Like, they only have a few trains and tubes, like the Jubilee and the Bakerloo and all that stuff. And they all just follow one general line. Like, it's not like in New York where we have all these different lines. So it's mad simple. Like, we live here basically. Right, Mugs?
About 12 hours now.
We basically live here, so that's it. We're British and yeah. El camión. Pretty
table. Oh, we need to get a drink. There's like not really any late night spots in London, so this is like the only thing that we can find. So it's not the handsome boy. We don't really need anything right now. Anyways, we just about to fuck up some wings, and then we about to go to some club that we don't know if it's lit or not, but we have to see what's happening. But you want to get a margarita or?
I'm with whatever you're with.
Oh, let me tell you about this place. So, Bobby came in and we were going to the door, right? And we just standing there waiting for like the bouncer to let us in. Like, he's dead just standing there looking. You having a face off, like, no way.
You can't go open the door, sis?
The next guy is like, you have to wait on the queue. There's a queue. So we're like, oh, there's a queue. And then he's like, oh, are you a member?
Okay, wait. Hello. Sorry to interrupt you in your vlog, Matt.
Yes. It's okay.
Stop it. And she knew it was a vlog.
Be in our vlog.
As well.
Oh, you are? Hey, this is our waitress. What's your name?
Sasha.
Sasha. Yes, we're vlogging.
It's a burrito.
Thank you.
Well, I got a burrito. Mm-hmm. Delicious wings. Mmm. I like a burrito over there.
Shit bone. I got tacos. We got wings. And somebody got a little pretty burrito. Let's see her reaction on her first bite.
Wait, you gotta get it in the sauce. I'm gonna get one of that. One of that.
One out of five. Mm. What the five? What you got?
Solid five. It's juicy.
What else?
It's a little spicy, I ain't gonna lie. But mad.
Talk to them, sis.
I got what's in. My whole thing is, how you have a burrito with no rice? Chicken and beans. Chicken and beans in a with bread. Chicken and beans. Maybe with a little bit of oil.
Don't try this at home, ratchets.
Board up to a three.
It's lit. This might bring it to a five.
I'm gonna try that. That's good. We at the club. We at the motherfucking club. What's up? Let me catch it.
Let's go.
the original version.
We're out here today. Can this focus or no? Okay. So today we're out being tourists at I'm super tired. At Buckingham Palace. And we're gonna go see the London Eye and all that stuff. It's so funny because normally I cannot stand tourists. Like in New York, like in Times Square, I cannot stand them. Like they're so annoying. And now I'm being one of them. But I feel like this is a lot more delightful than Times Square, you know? But anyhow, this is like it. See? It's bloody cold in London. Like, it's cold. And like, it's not really raining, but they trying to play with us with the rain. Like, it's wet, but it's not raining. Like, it's dumb annoying. But anyways, look at this.
When I get down, I'm a lucky rolling up and rolling around. I'm by my lonesome, lost some years I used to know. I know my fate like bullets in a shotgun. She loves to dream, living in and off and out of mind. In space of time, she takes a line of lies of life away. You might just say she stays to go nowhere. Midnight scenes from an old romantic movie. Usually you'll be there today. I say what's different. I can take you with me, wondering if you wanna go there.
This is my aunt. This is Kisa Lee.
You're not putting that on YouTube. I saw you on YouTube the other day.
You didn't see me on no YouTube. So we're in Soho in London. We have a it's so funny because we have a Soho in New York, and it's like a cool spot that a lot of people go to. You know, we bangs with Soho. And it's funny because the Soho here looks just like the Soho in New York. Like, the streets are set up the same way, like the same kind of culture, everything. It's mad lit. Like, we came here on today's our last day in London, by the way. And we came here in the last day. Like, I wish we knew about this from before, because everywhere over here is popping. I'm about to show y'all, everything is lit. We just came from this, I'm so full, I can't even talk. We just came from this spot called Nando's that Mugsy's friends was putting him onto. And it was aight, it was aight. They kind of gassed it, but anyways, I'm about to show y'all what it's like over here in Soho.
Of course, ooh, look at you, look at you.
Don't think things do, boy, no. Come on, no, 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 no. You know, you need to know someone or know no one.
When I get down, I'ma lock a roll. When up and roll around, I buy my lonesome. Lost some years I used to know. I know my fate like bullets in a shotgun. When I get down, I'ma lock. When I get down, I'ma lock. When I get down, I'ma lock. When I get down, I'ma lock.
Area that we saw when we were on the cab. First of all, the Uber tried to G us. Tried it. And he succeeded. Once again, they always G in us. Like, we'll give them an address and they take the longest route. Like, they take all the like, they'll take the same left 25 times. And we like, son, how you ain't reach yet? Like, what's good with you? And then by the time we get there, we like, nah, they just G'd us. Anyway, so we came to this location last night and it didn't take us this long. We came again and it took us like double the time, but he did give us a fake little tour, I'm not gonna lie. And we saw like this area that was really nice. So it's like a fake Times Square-ish kind of thing. So we're trying to find it right now. We're kind of just walking and seeing if we could find it. But yeah. Amen.
Given
a true.
Right, we must be saved.
It's true, you must follow Jesus, you must follow God. You don't need God in your life. Wash out to the aunt, and the aunt too nasty. He's talking facts. Do y'all see this nastiness? This is so gross. Oh my God, what is that? What is that? What is that? Disgusting. This is what I don't like to see. It's dumb cold outside. I just do not like seeing homeless people on the street. Like, and I hate it even worse when it's cold. Like, it's so cold that I'm cold and I have on an entire coat, a hoodie, sweatpants, scarf, and I'm freezing, and they're out here living on these streets. It bothers me. It really, really bothers me. Like, I just gotta pray for them every night. But anyways, I digress. All right, so this is like legit Times Square. Like, they have mad lights, camera, action, you know, that kind of thing. They got the huge M&M store. Damn, I can't even see it. Anyways, if you ever been to Times Square in New York, and you know they got the M&M store, they got street performers, they got all kinds of advertisements. You know, this is what this looks like. All right, look at him. I'm about to show y'all my guy right here.